So, well, we are unboxing an AKG C411. Brand new. Never opened before. Get this fantastic microphone out. Look at this. Now let's open it. Nice box. We have a microphone bag with a zip. So that's where it will reside and when I don't use it. Nice. A manual. Different languages. Serious. Can't just fell down. Huh. Let me fish that up. So a warranty card. Okay, and here then we have sticky stuff. It's like some tape really stuck in the bag. Fold it together like this. That's one big piece now. Don't know if it's supposed to be like this. Yeah. That's super cool. It sticks to everything, but it doesn't stick to anything. Like, I mean, it doesn't damage the wood of your guitar or wherever you want to put this. I'm going to show this later how to install it. And here's our microphone. Now, this microphone comes with a large XLR connector. And it has an adapter on there so that you can power it. Some voltage it needs. Voltage. Alright. Long enough wire. And in here the microphone. That's how it looks like. Right. Sticky tape goes on the back. Let me try to zoom in. Also important that I focus. I'm going to try to focus. Let's see this. How do we focus? Yeah, manual focus maybe. That's how the microphone looks like. Close up. So I'm recording this in 4K. So it should be pretty sharp and good to see on your screen here. That's the back of it. Right? Okay, and the wire. And then this thing here. Let me turn this around that you can see the writing better. This way. I need to focus better, I think. This phantom power adapter. For 9 to 52 volts. AKG. Right? That's how that looks like. Okay. So. That's how that looks like, yes. In the manual here we have the warranty card and the card about like the lead content of it, so it has lead in it. It's probably the solder, it's leaded solder in there. What I think is a good thing. If you want to last this thing a long time. Okay, so yeah, that's what it is. Reading the book, and then we go on to install this on ukulele. See how that looks like.